now that we have completed the target of first dose, as madam has said, we have reached almost 105%. So we are not worried about that first dose anymore now. And our focus now is on second dose. Second dose also, we have covered 71%, and we are doing fantastic. If you take all India level, it is around 30%. But vis-a-vis, if you compare Goa, we are up to 71%. So our goal is to cover second dose at least by November end. So to achieve this target, what we are planning now is to have a mega camp sort of. We have 40 vaccination centers which are doing on regular basis. Now, as madam has decided, we will be going with 219 sub-centers. Each of our primary health center has sub-centers. So we will be covering, we will be going at grassroots level and at all the sub-centers on a particular day, that is on 31st of October, all the centers will be giving the dose, more particularly the second dose, from 9:30 to 5 p.m. And we are going all cylinders out, in the sense we will be doing miking, we are going to give advertisements on the paper, we are giving news articles, we are trying to rope in Anganwadi workers so that they bring the beneficiaries. We are also trying to send the messages. So my request to all the people who are eligible and have not taken the second dose, and I want to tell you that this number is around 2,06,000. So 2,06,000 लोक आमच्या अशे असतात ज्यांनी फर्स्ट डोस ऑलरेडी घेतला, त्यांचे 84 डेजही बी झाल्यात, बट स्टील दे हॅव नॉट कम. सो लिसनिंग टू अस नाव अँड रिडिंग ऑल द आर्टिकल्स अँड विविंग एव्हरीथिंग दॅट इज हॅपनिंग अराउंड, आय रिक्वेस्ट एव्हरीबडी, डोंट टेक इट लाईटली. डॉक्टर आमचे उत्कर्ष जे असतात एपिडेमिओलॉजिस्ट, ही विल टेल यू हाव वॅक्सिनेशन हॅज सेव्हड अस फ्रॉम द थर्ड वेव अँड मेजर डेथ्स.
This is again a phase where we are getting a less number of cases on a daily basis, and there is a less virus in the environment as of now. So right time to come and take your vaccine. We really don't know how virus will react in days to come. Vaccination definitely helps. If you take vaccine, definitely you will not go into complications, you will not reach a critical stage, there will be less chances that you will be admitted and your infection or your disease will not progress in a critical stage. That's why people have to come forward, whoever, especially these 2 lakh people who are due for second dose, they have to come forward and take the vaccine.